Look at it. This is hell.
There is some thrill to it. And that's what they crave, is that attention, that thrill, that feeling of power.
When the arsonist hears sirens in the distance, he knows it's time to flee. He deliberately leaves behind the video, along with a plastic skull, and bids a sickening farewell.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Then he signs off with his most chilling words yet.
Your house is next!